I was given free rein to roam around the property and film it. And the zoo, it certainly wasn't like a zoo in a city, which a big, huge place. It was a kind of a confined area. It was very well kept up and buildings and outdoor areas. And I saw the llamas and the giraffes and the large cats and elephant.